Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. In today's video, we'll cover how to display simple notices in WordPress. Have you ever gone to a site and seen a progress bar at the top like this, and you wondered how could you do that for your site? Well, today we'll cover one way that you can do that. First thing we need to do is go to the plugin section on the back end of our site. I'll click Add New and search for Simple Notices Plugin. After I install and activate it, you'll see a new notice section over here on the left. I'll click on Add New and create a new notice to show on my site. I can add a link in the notice as well. I'm going to set up a hyperlink here. And then over here I have several colors to choose from to make my notice stand out. Just for obvious reasons, I'm going to choose green just to make it real noticeable. I can also choose to only show logged in users. This would be good for a membership site or if I have multiple authors that I want to communicate with once they log in. And once I'm satisfied with all of this information, I click Publish. I can refresh my site and go to the front end and see what it looks like. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.